All right, Timmy. Well, this episode 8, so far, 7 shows later. These are the autos we pulled. David Moore. Moore.
Moore.
Definitely gets lazy when he starts signing more. Look at the difference in his signatures. Walker Little, Jared Hawker, Tylan Wallace, and Calvin Bundage. Let's get into it.
Let's hop right into it.
Hopping. Getting into it.
Yep. Here you go.
Hold on 1 second, sir.
I'm holding on.
I am sorting again. It seems like that's all I do is sort. All right, here we go. Let me see it. Fix your box. Yeah. Off screen. There you go. All right, let's do it.
Kalen Hill, next level.
Nice.
Running back.
Gold. Gold one.
Saint Amon-Ra Saint Brown, wide receiver, next level. Hard.
We got 2 next levels again. Not a gold one. Saint Brown.
Trevor Lawrence.
Oh, we got the Trevor Lawrence finally.
Quarterback.
Not the auto, but.
Clemson.
Yeah, that's where he played.
Clemson.
That's cool.
10,000 yards at Clemson.
I know. He was a good player.
Kadarius Toney, wide receiver rookie. Florida. All the way.
Trevor Lawrence goes right in front, baby. We got a base and a next level gold and I think black Trevor Lawrence, right?
Yep. Spencer Brown, running back rookie.
One thing we're missing is the auto.
Played for UAB.
All right.
TJ Simmons, wide receiver rookie. Played for West Virginia.
Yep. Is that the auto coming up? No. Yeah. Hold on 1 second. The auto's coming up. I'm hoping it's Trevor Lawrence or somebody good.
Same.
I mean, that's a gold, by the way, the Simmons.
I hope it's not more. Let's
hit it, Timmy. Let's see what you got.
It's a running back.
It's a running back. Okay. Okay. Who is it?
Corey Taylor.
Corey Taylor, running back.
That's a nice signature.
What did he do in college? Does it even say?
441 rushing yards.
That's it.
206 yards.
That's it.
4.5 average.
Let me see that. That's all he did in college? Oh, no. He had 2,006 yards. So that's 441 rushing attempts. Average 4.5, 28 TDs. Huh. Maybe that's a couple years worth. I don't know. Corey Taylor. He's got a nice signature. It looks like he's the second. Maybe.
Maybe.
There it is, Timmy.
Nice.
All right. Well, shoot. That was episode 8.
That was.
And we kind of liked it.
Yes, we did.
Got a Trevor Lawrence out of there. That was good.
Finally got the base Trevor.
We got the base Trevor, which is really good.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, there you go, Timmy. We got Toney, Hill, Gold, Brown, Simmons, Gold, St. Brown, State Brown, regular next level, and Trevor Lawrence, base rookie, and Corey Taylor, auto. Once again, I'm Dad.
I'm Tim.
It's been another episode of Stemmer's Hits.
Trevor Lawrence, auto hunt.
Still no auto. 8 in, 8 to go.
Yep.
See you later.
See ya.